Well, we source presidential ballot papers elsewhere and let Al Ghurair deal cover
the rest. Because it seems it's the presidential results that actually have the problem.
Actually, so in Kenya, it's just presidential. Everything else, everybody's willing to accept.
No one is worried. The presidential is... MP doesn't really matter.
Okay.
So now let's move on to the next story, to Sri Lanka, that is. So first of all, a 12-year-old boy died when taking a selfie at the railway station. You know the way you just want to take a photo of how the train moving behind you and you just want to take a selfie or tell an Instagram story. So guys have died on this railway, on the railway station in Sri Lanka. The 12-year-old, including his brother, and also a newlywed couple. So first of all, Sri Lanka, due to those cases, they're going to be arresting guys who will be found taking selfies at the railway station.
So, but let me ask a question.
Yes.
So you're taking the selfie right next to the rail
track? Next to the, yes. Next
so how
to the
do they die?
So you stand on the... Because as they are, let me use the word zooming. Uh-huh. They're just zooming, trying to take the selfies. And also they want to take the closest shot of the train moving next to them.
Uh-huh.
They mistakenly are hidden by the train.
So you know,
they don't move fast enough.
Okay.
By the time the train is getting to where they are hit.
How is that a thing?
Train. I don't know. You know, this selfie generation,
laws of physics.
So, of course, guys get very excited. And of
but
course,
how is
some
that
of the
a thing? How is that a phenomenon taking...
Let me tell you how serious this is. 28 people have died as a result of taking selfies at the railway station in Sri Lanka, which is a worst-case scenario in India, its neighbouring country, where 78 people have died as a result of selfie taken... of mobile phones, rather, selfie-related deaths. People trying to take selfies just next to the railway station. I think we've seen insane things of people trying also to take photos hanging on top of buildings. You know, all those kinds of
why?
Bizarre
why?
Images.
All for the gram.
All for the gram.
Instagram.
So Sri Lanka is not going to take it lightly.
Okay.
So this is
they
now officially
obviously.
A crime in Sri Lanka to take a picture.